Hello everybody, thanks, welcome to the push. Guys, just something, I need to get off my groot boss here. Yeah. Okay, you are more bloody irritating when I'm wearing a G-string back to front, eh? Boat flossie. Yeah, and that are uninvited guests. I'm not talking about when you're tanning a choppity with a couple of friends here in the back garden, and all of a sudden, your next door neighbor's a neighbor comes around with a choppy and a doppy and says, yeah, ek hoor julle braai, ek is hierso. That's the least of our problems. Okay. I'm talking about tsotsies, skelms, thieves. Yeah, it might be all good and well that you got an alarm system there from Chubb or ADT or whatever as ek goed is while you're sleeping at night, or when you're going on holiday. What happen if you are tanning a choppy in a back garden and the front is open and someone comes in? They put your whole family at danger. Okay, and they steal your hele huis klaar of your hele plaas. Steal die skapies. What the bloody hell do you do? Time to make a plan. This thing screams erger as a kweefoel op a jagtrippie. Ja, and so bloody convenient with the app. You disarm and arm it on the app and it sends you notifications if there's any movement. It covers 16 square meters per sensor and it comes with the option of anti-masking. So you can't put duct tape over the front there, okay. If you just move this thing over here, dan gaan hy trigger, so they can't even steal it. Jou hondjies kan rond hardklip around it, okay. Ja. So, get the early warning. Get yourself one of these square beams from Krypton Security Systems. Could save your life. Okay, thanks.